Welcome. Thank you for your patronage. Welcome, Ethan. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. I see. Anything else? Please come again.
Thank you.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Now, this is something to splurge on. Huh? You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Please come again. Thank you.
difference for you. I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Damn, this way's no good. How do I get out of here? What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here? Get off of me!
Stay there!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing a ceremony.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Yes. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Your coin. This is all an investment, Ethan. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. One moment, please. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Thank you. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again. You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Thank you.
Seriously? Looking for the fish food. Looking for fish food. Stinks. Thank you. Caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here!
Okay.
Ah, yes, yes. Don't let up yet. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winter. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients. Welcome, Ethan. Take care.